CPR alone won't restart a heart. It keeps the victim alive until an AED and medical help arrives. Most importantly, an AED should be used as quickly as possible. Survival can depend on it. An AED, or automated external defibrillator, is a portable, user-friendly medical device used to treat someone in cardiac arrest. It's designed for use by lay rescuers without medical supervision. That's you. An AED will automatically diagnose abnormal electrical heart activity that causes cardiac arrest. An AED treats cardiac arrest by delivering an electric shock to the heart called defibrillation. This stops the abnormal electrical heart activity and allows a chance for the heart to function normally. The AED analyzes the heart's electrical activity through electrode pads applied to the chest. Defibrillation provided by an AED is highly accurate and effective, but you have to act quickly. Since most of us, fortunately, don't run into these situations every day, modern AEDs have CPR feedback technology and are recommended by the latest international resuscitation guidelines. They provide real-time feedback for depth and rate of chest compressions, which allows rescuers to know how well they're performing chest compressions. It guides rescuers with prompts and a real-time bar gauge to the recommended depth and rate of chest compressions set by the International Resuscitation Guidelines. Remember, doing CPR and using an AED are both critical in a sudden cardiac arrest.